Hello again, viewers, and welcome back to the playthrough of Resident Evil HD. I got all my herbs. Should bring them with too. First aid spray. I want to take herb with. And then bring my trusty dandy rocket launcher. Put that away. Yeah. If I need it. For the boss. Maybe there's a boss. The Tyrant. We haven't faced him yet, so. Oh! Yay! Jill.
Barry.
You could have at least waited up for me, you know?
Let's go.
Hell ye!
Hell yeah! Hell ye! Coming for ya, word.
It's Wesker! Oh my god, he was behind everything.
Thank you, Barry.
Well, what do you know?
Oh, don't blame Barry for everything. I hear that his better half and two lovely daughters will be in danger if he doesn't do everything I tell him to.
Wesker, you're pathetic.
Well, you shouldn't worry too much, dear. You'll be free of all this anyway.
Why eliminate stars?
Believe it or not, that's Umbrella's intention.
You're just a slave of Umbrella.
Yes. Can't wait for
Smart
this.
Girl. But I think you misunderstand me. The things you mention are nothing. I'll burn all of them along with this entire laboratory. Barry, go up on the ground and wait there.
Barry?
You gotta love Barry. He must really be afraid of Umbrella.
You and Umbrella took his family, you bastard. Oh!
Umbrella? Well, I used some carrots and sticks to cow him, but it had nothing to do with Umbrella. I just used Barry for my personal interests. Though both you and Barry seem to think I was following Umbrella's orders.
What? What are you planning?
I guess it's time for show and tell.
Dun dun dun! It's the Tyrant! Dun dun! Yeah, this is the final part, viewers, so hopefully next time, we are gonna play Resident Evil 3 Remake! Yep, finally! I'm so happy!
It's magnificent.
For the sake of this thing.
You know, I hate goodbyes.
Barry!
Forgive me?
No, you're not to blame. It's Umbrella and Wesker.
Even if it meant my family, I couldn't bear turning my back on my friends again. Shit!
Shit! Let the Tyrant out.
Damn it!
Jill and Barry together. In hell.
You want a piece of me?
What? Premature.
No, Barry! You viral cultured freak.
Ow. Nemesis, I'm not, I don't swing that way. Nemesis. He's a big guy too. He's done already? He's gone.
Let's just get out of here.
Did he get up? Please don't get up. Thank you. Come on, Barry. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Get out of here. Out of this stupid mansion.
Wesker must have set it off. Let's hurry.
Well, I can save Chris. Gonna save Chris. So the Resident Evil games can be canon. Hey. Gonna save Chris. I don't care how long I take in this game. I don't give a shit. Oh, great. They're around. Now we're gonna have to go up top, I think, maybe. Yay! I said, hey! It's Chris! Chris, I saved you!
Jill.
Sorry about the wait.
So everything's taken care of?
Well, almost. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Hell yeah! Chris Redfield. One of my favorite characters in Resident Evil. Come on, Chris. Let's get out of here. Now where we have to go, probably upstairs, and then go through there, and then we're good to go.
Come on, let's go.
Come on, let's go. Yeah, I can't wait to play Chris again. I know we played it already, but I'm gonna play him again. I think this way, that to go. Maybe. Maybe.
Come on, come on, hurry!
I'm going the wrong way! Good thing I got the partners nearby, so I know what I'm doing. Shotgun shells! Hell yeah. More healing items. Yes. Thank you. La 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 la. What's this? It's a battery pack. Okay. Come on, it'd be right at the exact spot in order to use it.
3 minutes to detonation.
Damn it! We're almost there! Jill, you just hit in contact with Brad.
No!
We can make it. Jill, ladies first.
Chris!
Would you let me have my moments too?
All right. We'll rendezvous at the heliport.
So where was Barry during all the whole thing in Chris's scenario? Where was Barry in there? It slumps me quite a bit. Oh, the time limit! Yes. Good. Now, hopefully if we kill... we're good to go now, viewers. We beat the game. Nope. Something's gonna happen.
Jill!
You made it.
Oh, this is coming to the ball! Oh. Ow! Chrism head or tyrant? Where is he? Oh my god! Ow! Ouch, you son of a bitch! Nice! Use this!
Use it! Kill it! Whatever it is!
Where's that? There it is. Oh, Jill. It's green herb inside. Green herb. Use it. Oh, you son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! What the fuck? That was fucking horse shit. That was really fucking horse shit. Leave my other items and just use the magnum and I kill him easily. I take my there. There. You happy now, you fucking... That's really fucking annoying. Got comboed, then I died.
Jill!
Jill! Ah! Jill! Ah! Doing so well until I got comboed by the Tyrant. Like, just bad luck. Okay. I've seen this cutscene. I don't want to see it again. Don't want to see it again.
It's Meg.
Don't want to see it again. Fuck you, Tyrant, you fucking piece of shit. Good.
Mary,
my sweetheart, Mary. Okay, let's get out of this fucking place. I'm so fucking pissed. I'm not happy right now. I was hoping to do first run Tyrant, but no, Tyrant had to be a fucking asshole. Deactivating. Come on. When he goes down, he should go down. Fucking Christ. Okay, I'm gonna save Chris again. Because I want to, because... I finally got my achievement too, with Jill saving Chris. Picking that up. Yes, please. Should go down with the Magnum, but no, Tyrant has to be a fucking piece of shit. I was doing so well and I got the rocket launcher and everything, but no. I get this. I don't know. At least I'm completing it. Which I'm happy about. Hello, we're gonna Resident Evil 3. Finally. Well, I played the original. Put this. See what we got in here too. Good. Got more healing items that I need. Thank you.
Come on, let's go.
How dare you, Chris? Tell me what to do. How dare you? Tell me what to do. Okay. Hopefully you get this done. Finally. Am I going the wrong way? Hopefully not. Yep, I am. I take these two. I have like at least more healing items. Yeah, I'm gonna take these with me instead. Another healing item. Just in case Tyrant's being an asshole. Got healing items galore. I don't know, like I was happy and I was beating him and suddenly it's just... you're done. Combo done.
Come on, hurry.
Come on, hurry. Let's do it. Let's get out of here. Okay, there's like shotgun shells there and stuff. This fucking thing up. Then we go over here, then we put it in here. Hopefully I have enough ammo to kill the Tyrant. I'm pissed. At least I don't have to do all that fucking elevator fuel bullshit. Pisses me off. Yeah, just count down, why don't ya? Just count down. Yes, please. Did that already. Bitch. He didn't like that. Thank you. Yes. Thank you, Brad.
Kill it, whatever it is.
Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Hey, save Billy or Barry. Barry, no. Fuck you, Tyrant. Take this, you fucking bitch. Take that for comboing me, you fucker. Good. Oh, yay! We finally did it. Oh my god, that just annoyed me. I'm not gonna edit it anyway, viewers. I don't care. At least I did it. You can see me fail first time, second time, beat him, and I'm good. Where's Rebecca during all this, too? I should have added Rebecca, like, for. I know she's part of the other thing, and Barry should have been part of Chris's scenario too, but who will? Well, anyway, I'm gonna see what the stats are. Okay. Don't wanna show that.
Jill, you did a fine job.
Huh. Nice. You can do that next time, viewers. I'm gonna do this. And then next time, I'm gonna save over everything else. As Jill. Or Chris. Next time. I mean. And we're going to see what that closet key's about in a bonus episode. Well, you guys take care. Well, once again, real survivor. Survival. Nice. Gallery. What's that about? Oh, movies. Interesting. Okay. Hope you guys take care. Bye-bye.